has a DPI deviation, so that means 800 DPI isn't actually 800 DPI, it's something else. And in this case, it was higher, therefore I needed to